I had pain in my back for 14 years and it went down to my legs. The doctor said there was no cure because my spine was worn out.
Arthrosis is a degeneration of the articulation. She can feel some tingles and a lot of pain, and even feeling that the leg is heavy, either the right or the left. If it's in a more developed stage, it can start affecting the members of the body.
This is what happens to Wanda. Exams prove that her knee has a degenerative injury and a bone spur.
I took a lot of medications to stop the pain.
She took medications, but they never worked.
The maximum time it lasted was about 6 hours of relief, but then the pain would come back even worse. Then I would sit down to watch TV, and when I got up, I had to drag my leg. It seemed like it locked up, you know, here in the femur. Then the bone at the bottom of my leg would start hurting. Such a pain, it seemed like it was gonna break.
She had a lot of pain in her leg, so she couldn't walk. She almost couldn't sleep.
Wanda also suffers from a problem in her right arm.
I had bursitis in my arm, you know, so it was another problem.
Bursitis is an inflammation, right, of the bursa. In the shoulder's case, it can remain in the shoulder. This bursa has a liquid called synovial fluid. This liquid leads to inflammation, okay? And the person starts feeling pain. To raise the arm over 90 degrees and is a lot of pain. Person that has bursitis will not be able to do things like comb hair, put on a coat. She will start feeling pain with that movement.
I couldn't comb my hair anymore. The pain was if a needle was going inside my shoulder. I went through a lot of treatments and many physical therapy sessions. Then one day I spoke with the doctor who was doing the physical therapy sessions with me, and she said there's no healing. It is only to relieve the pain.
And my wife always watched Dr. Suarez's program on TV, you know?
I watched the program. I always made prayer requests when he prayed. I was already feeling better, and I heard the announcement he was going to be in my city, and I became very happy because I knew I'd receive my healing.
It was the first time that she went, and she went with so much faith.
I went to church in pain, dragging my leg. And after the prayer, I felt my leg much better. I got in line where people give their testimonies, right?
Sister, what did God do for you?
I had a problem in my leg due to my spine. It would lock up. If I sat down, I couldn't walk, but now it's gone.
How long, sister?
The leg problem is recent, but the back problem for many years.
Many years.
Yes, because my spine was worn out.
But did you limp all the time or only when it locked up?
I felt a lot of pain. I had to walk to make my leg move because it would lock up completely.
And you can raise your arms now. How about your leg?
Yes.
So you can go now in the name of Jesus. Glory to God.
I got in the bus and came home. I stood in the entire bus ride. It was about an hour trip back home. I ran all the way back to my house after I got off of the bus.
And when she got home, I asked her how she was feeling, and she said everything was fine. Her leg was not locked up.
Today I can sit down, I can work, I can go to my backyard and all that. My leg is not dragging anymore.
No, she can walk just fine.
I plant vegetables in my backyard now. Sometimes I spend the entire morning working in my backyard and I don't feel pain.
Today, Wanda is completely healed, including from the bursitis. And now she does everything she couldn't do before.
After that day, it felt better. I could lift my arm. In the name of the Lord Jesus, he delivered me from the leg pains and the bursitis in my arm.
I believe in the prayer of a righteous man, and I believe in God, because without him, nothing can be done.
I've been healed for the glory of God. Thank you, Jesus.